channel. So today we're going to do an interview with Mr. Swag. He's been in a lot of old videos. So yeah, Mr. Swag is awesome.
Mr. Swag is scary too.
He can eat you.
He's the Dungeon Guardian. He's very good at that. He kills us a lot. But he's the Dungeon Guardian.
So I'm gonna get you again. Okay. What's your name, Mr. Swag? What's your favorite color? I like orange, black, white.
If you ever play Terraria, Mr. Swag's the Dungeon Guardian. He kills us a lot, but, you know. So, next time you play Terraria, you call Mr. Swag, you know. You say, come on, Mr. Swag, don't kill me.
Yeah, I'm the Dungeon Guardian.
Don't try and kill me. If you do, I'll never talk to you ever again.
If you ever meet Mr. Swag in the area, say that we're from the kids. Say I know the kids channel and he won't kill you.
Hopefully. Sometimes he does, but he might just hand over his bone key too.
He lives with us.
Some of the baby skeletons, so yeah. He might hand over his bone key.
Yeah,
so.
He might give you good stuff into area. If
yeah.
You know us.
No.
Like if you watch
it.
If you watch
he might give you any guardian sword. 1,000 damage. Okay, there.
Like I was saying, his favorite colors are always black and gray. His best friend is Pumpkin Eye. We will do an interview with him after. Yes. Do you like school? No, I never been to a school. Where are you from? I'm from halloweentown. Where do you live? Halloweentown! I just said that. What food do you eat?
I like Halloween cookies. I like Halloween food all day. God,
dude, I'm from halloweentown. What's your favorite TV show? We Build Bills and Teen Titans Go.
Ever seen halloweentown, the movie? He's the driver for the taxi.
Yeah, he's a skeleton guy. Like, who drives the taxi?
But, if you've never seen the Calabar's Revenge one, he turns into a weird human guy, so. Yeah, that was not much fun. I don't really like being a human. It was kind of dull. Oh, wait, are you guys humans?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
If you got some
sorry, people are awesome.